Everything is calm and peaceful and serene. What a wondrous Christmas scene. The world can be such a fantastic place. But no one can see the man with tears upon his face. He has no gifts as he wanders in the festivity. A mother and child are at home starving in a real nativity. No one sees a man as a crowd pushes him down. When you're poor, you cannot be seen or make a sound. For this may be the last Christmas he will ever see.
Just to walk is a gift,
and to run free. For the taking of his life is a possibility. A trumpet is sounding. The angels are singing. God is giving you a blessing. Don't be deceived as if your life has nothing left. For such tremendous love and power you can't access. Go home. God is in control. Peace and goodwill and rest. And rest.